All right, good morning, everyone. Welcome to the sixth meeting of the Senate Standing Corporations Authorities and Commissions Committee. I'm State Senator Leroy Comrie, Chair of the Committee. Our members include Ranking Mayor Matera, Senator Bill Weber, Senator James Cooper, Senators Brad Holman Siegel, Shelley Mayer, Jessica Ramos. If we have a quorum on paper, we can start with the Transit Committee business. We have a quorum present. First bill on our agenda, Senate Bill S-145 by Senator Gennaris.
Senate Bill S-145 by Senator Gennaris is an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to exempting the Metropolitan Transportation Authority from the requirement for public authorities to reimburse the state for services provided to such authorities.
Any questions or comments on this bill? Motion to move the bill. Motion by Senator Cooper, seconded by myself. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Chair, no vote.
A no vote?
Yes, I am.
Okay. All right, cool. And we have one no registered by Senator McTerra. The bill is passed and reported to finance. Second bill on our agenda is Senate Bill S-114 by myself.
Senate Bill S-1104 by Senator Comrie is an act to amend the public authorities law and the public lands law in relation to sale or transfer of certain real property by the state or public authority.
This bill will mandate review and approval by the Attorney General of all proposed sales of real property by the state or public authorities of private entities with any value, fair market value in excess of $250,000. This bill will also require review and approval from members of the legislature in the affected areas prior to the transfer of state land to a public authority or public benefit corporation. Any questions or comments?
Move it.
Move the bill, seconded by Senator Cooper. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposition? Any without right? All right, this bill is reported to the floor. Third bill on our agenda, Senate Bill S-475 by Senator Sanders.
Senate Bill S-4725 by Senator Sanders is an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to membership of the Board of Directors on the New York City Water Board.
This bill will change the Water Board membership, New York City Water Board membership, to include the borough president's rep for each borough and members with expertise in the science of water resource development. Any questions or comments on this bill? Motion to move the bill, Senator Cooper, seconded by Senator Matera. Any opposition? All in favor?
I was without rec.
Without rec by Senator Weber. This bill is passed and reported to the floor. Fourth bill on our agenda is Senate Bill 5164 by Senator Gallivan.
Senate Bill S-5164 by Senator Gallivan is an act to amend the not-for-profit corporation law in relation to exempting the Crittenden Volunteer Fire Department Incorporation from 45% limit on non-resident members.
This bill will provide the Crittenden Fire Department the flexibility to fill vacant positions with volunteers who reside outside their boundaries.
Make the motion.
Motion. Motion to pass. Second. Senator Weber, all in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Any without rec?
Without rec.
Without rec? That bill is passed and moved to the floor. The fifth bill on our agenda is Senate Bill 5806 by myself.
Senate Bill 5806 by Senator Comrie is an act to amend the not-for-profit corporation law in relation to authorizing non-membership for not-for-profit corporations to classify board of directors in the bylaws.
This bill will authorize non-membership, not-for-profit corporations to classify their boards through their bylaws to ensure that they can rotate terms and still make sure that they have in compliance with their full set of boards, membership. Any questions on the bill? Comments?
Make a motion.
Motion to pass, seconded by, motion by Senator Matera, seconded by Senator Cooper. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposition? Any without rec? No. This bill is passed and reported to the floor. That concludes our meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Corporations. Thank you all for attending. Have a great day.
Thank you.